Interestingly enough, not too many Australian famous people have drifted into politics. I don't know why.
Maybe because not everyone makes a smooth transition. Former Australian rugby league star Mal Meninga tried a career in Canberra. For a moment, anyway.
I was just a person out there making sure that I was... I'm buggered. I'm sorry.
It was the shortest political career on record.